This field is now in motion, and here they come. They're off and pacing, and Beach Buff was way off the gate at the start. For the early lead, Aviator Sealster left out of there. To the outside is Amble Over Hanover into the inside, Casimir Leader. Then we have a Bryanstown, and moving to the cones now is a Billy Bass. That one's followed by Don't Tell Mom and Archon. To the outside is First After Me, and to the inside as they move by the quarter is OK Diablo. After that less than perfect beginning, Beach Buff trails 26-4 for the opening quarter, and they move into this Woodbine backstretch chasing Aviator Sealster. Aviator Sealster leads it by a length and a half, a two-hole for a Casimir Leader, and shutting them down on the front end is Aviator Sealster, and with a quick brush to the front, there goes Bryanstown, and Bryanstown quickly overtook Aviator Sealster through a half in 57-4. 31 seconds, second quarter, and they move down the back stretch toward the far turn, and it's Bryanstown in a front. Billy Bass is first up now, and down to the inside, Aviator Sealster. Back in a fourth position and locked in is a Casimir Leader. Second over for Don't Tell Mom, and third over for Archon as they move by three quarters. And it's Bryanstown and Billy Davis Jr. by three quarters and 1:26. And it's Bryanstown should have a little left. And Billy Davis Jr. goes to work. Bryanstown in front. Billy Bass in a second position. On the outside is Archon, and dropping inside, Amble Over Hanover. They're at the tote board now. And Bryanstown on the inside gives Billy Davis Jr. his third winner on the night. Finishing second was Billy Bass, with Archon third. Close for fourth, 1:54 3/5.